Bradley Cooper was joined by his daughter Leah as the pair spent time at Taylor Swift's lavish $17 million mansion in Rhode Island on Saturday. The Oscar winner, who recently attended Jelly Roll's concert in the Hamptons, was just one of the many star-studded guests at the singer's vacation home, with her boyfriend Travis Kelce, Patrick Mahomes and his wife Brittany also spotted. However, the maestro actor, supermodel girlfriend Gigi Hadid and close pal of Swift appeared to not be at the summer bash despite claim that Cooper is ready to propose. In exclusive photos obtained by the source, Bradley soaked up the summer sun with his 7-year-old daughter as they stood on a balcony, and at one point he flashed a big smile during a light-hearted moment. The star dressed down in a short-sleeved black shirt and held a black cap in his hand. For a final touch, he also sported a pair of shades. Cooper shares Leah with ex and Russian-born model Irina Shayk, whom he dated from 2015 until their split 4 years later in 2019. The bad blood hitmaker, who purchased the mansion back in 2013, also mingled with Patrick Mahomes and Travis on the same balcony during the weekend gathering. Taylor is no stranger to hosting celebrity guests at the Rhode Island Abode, which is the same location she has held her 4th of July parties in the past. The house itself is 11,000 square feet and offers scenic views of the ocean with a large swimming pool and access to a private beach. The Kansas City Chief quarterback was accompanied by his wife Brittany and their children. Speculation of a rift between Swift and Brittany arose when the latter liked a post shared by Donald Trump, but the pair seemingly squashed rumors by spending time together on Saturday. Jason Kelce, his wife Kylie and their children also paid a visit to the Rhode Island property, which has 8 bedrooms and 10 bathrooms. Ryan Reynolds and wife Blake Lively were also seen at Swift House as the actress is embroiled in intense business drama. So thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to the channel for more videos.